This is Richard Rogers, one of my favourite songwriters. This is My Funny Valentine, which is a really special version by the wonderful AILSA. There's a lovely story, you know, Rogers and Hart and Rogers and Hammerstein, that Lawrence Hart was being interviewed. And the interviewer, you know, about the business and the lyrics and the music, and the interviewer said, you know, one thing I've always wondered, what comes first, the music or the lyrics? And Lawrence Hart said, the phone call. There you go. Which ruins a beautiful song. But this is My Funny Valentine. Please welcome Ross and AILSA.
Yeah.